and a clock so you can finally get something to eat. Okay, and just a general announcement. If your car is being judged, the owner needs to be by the car. Now, the other thing is that there are a lot of very pretty green cars here. A lot of those cars have been driven across the country. And yesterday, one of our good friends supervised a group of the boys to clean them up, and I'm trying to catch up to them. Stop, Mark. Mark Payne of Mark's Clean Car. You know, Mark spends a lot of his time preparing cars for Monterey and some of the most prestigious events around the country, but he did head up the group yesterday to clean up these cars for the guys, and I gather he did a great job. Particularly the bullet owners that owe you guys a credit for the night. So Mark Payne, Mark's Clean Car.